A little bit of background first. I started off, I was going to write a report, just a basic research report, the thing that, you know, that's pretty much my standard thing. That's pretty easy, something I've done my whole life, that type of logic, science, discipline thing. But it just didn't seem to fit wager. You know, as I was doing this, there just seemed to be opposition to it the whole way. And then literally last Friday night, I thought to myself, you know what? I'm not going to do that. I'm going to sing a song. So, I taught myself to play the ukulele about a year ago, but then I haven't picked it up in about 6 months. So there was, you know, a little bit of a challenge there, but I was like, I don't care, wager. It just seems to me like this floating, airy herb that just needs to have some fun. So that's what I decided to do. So this song is to the tune of I'd Like to Teach the World to Sing, which many of you probably don't know, but it's okay. Just a little something I wrote. I call it Release the Exterior. In the mountain valleys of the south, there grows a mighty tree whose fragrant branches fill the air with the scent of floating cheese. Its twigs are used as medicine, can even stop aging or boost your chi according to the Shen on Benzalgi. That's the herb wager, fighting wind and cold for you. Cure stomach aches and headaches too, made famous in the Shang Han Lun. Its pungent flavor is rather sweet, but still promotes sweating. Head enters into to its job through the Pang Guang, Shen, and Fei Jing. That's the herb wager, fighting wind and cold for you. Give stomach aches and headaches too, made famous in the Shang Han Lun.